right, husbands, boyfriends, and all straight fellas out there, now is a good time to go to the Jacks.
Oh, yeah.
As the next performance is strictly for the ladies and the gays.
Yep. Oh, yeah. These five gentlemen between them have had more number one singles than Elvis himself.
Yeah.
And sold millions of records and toured all over the world.
Unbelievably, you're getting two for the price of one tonight, folks.
Oh, yeah.
It's Westlife with their dad, Ronan Keating! That's right!
Come on, then go for Smash.
On now.
Looking back on the memory of the dance we shared beneath the stars above, and for a moment all the world was right. How could I have known that you'd ever say goodbye? And I'm glad I didn't know where it all would end, where it all would go. I'm left, I better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the
in 2 weeks. Okay, everybody, the nominations. You video in? The nominations for best. Look at these guys! The nominations for best Irish pop are.
Tara Blaze. Ronan Keating. Ryan McFadden. Luann Parle. Trinity.
Westlife. Okay, and the winner is Westlife.
Good evening, everybody. Hello. Well, this is pretty cool. All right, we've this is our seventh year to win this in a row. So we just want to say thank you to our fans so much. Every year, you keep supporting Westlife, and it's just fantastic. So thank you. This award is for all our fans. Thank you.
Hello, Dublin. We just want to say. To all the DJs and all the press and everybody who supports Westlife, thank you very much. To Meteor for putting on the Irish Music Awards every year, thank you very much. And to Brian and Ronan, well done, thank you.
I want to say a big thank you to everybody at Sony BMG for working so hard. Say a big thank you to Annette, Patrick, Stephen and Jenny. Thanks so much for all your hard work. Caroline Downey of MCD. And you guys, thanks very much.
And of course, our manager, Louis Walsh, for all his very hard work. Guys, we'll see you here in the Point in April. Thank you very much. Bye.